On May 19th, 2014, Google's Doodle was celebrating the 40th anniversary of Rubik's Cubes. Now, if you've ever seen any of my really old videos on this channel, there's a couple of me solving Rubik's Cubes, so I figured it's probably time for a new one. Now, without further ado, ladies and gentlemen! Stanton Nichols, 143 moves, 4 minutes and 19 seconds. Anyways, thank you so much for watching. If you haven't yet, go ahead and go check out my other YouTube channel, Random Readings. I don't really make any specific kind of uploads, it's just there for me to practice and entertain people as I go through my voiceover career.